single flip, catch behind Nick.
It's important not to underestimate these things. These simple ones are creating a good solid foundation for you to do the much harder tricks. Learn your zone behind your head or behind your back, wherever. Once you can do it with one, you can transfer it to all these other moves. But this is a great one just for straws.